Since when were we fighting?
Since when were you fighting?
Yeah. Today is the local summer festival. I will go with somebody. Invite Nageki.
Yeah, Nageki. Good. Always Nageki. We wanna get him. We wanna get inside his pants, after all.
Yes. We wanna bang till geek. I'll invite Nageki. He needs to get out more. But I don't know his address or phone number. I'll go look in the library. The school weren't already closed. Now that I think about it, I only know him as the depressed freshman who's always in the library.
God damn it.
I'd like to learn more about him, though. He'd probably never tell me anything if I asked. Going out is too much trouble. I think I'll have some
udon,
and go to bed.
And then, I will think of him when I sleep.
I just realized it's August.
Time sure flies. Where are they here? Is he around, Ken? Oh, hey, Lena.
Rabu, finally heading home after staying in the cafe for much of the day, gestures me on his way out of the door. Oh god, I'm gonna get raped.
This is your tip.
Please don't tell me it's your deck. It's
my dick in a box.
I was not waiting for that. The magical candy from the pocket of an old lady from Osaka. Katara's acting up.
Yeah, Katara. No, she was just like, kinda. Well, she kinda was actually messing with the painting that's, like, coming off the wall, so I was kinda calling her to get by my side. And she's, like, on the bed, I'm at the desk. Like, right next to the bed.
Oh. I see. So young men, but reread that whole thing. The magical candy from the pocket of an old lady from Osaka.
Not
so
sounding
young.
Crazy at all. Magical candy as is common.
The magical candy from.
Oh wait, no! Maybe the magical candy turns him into humans, and then we get to fuck one of them.
Yeah.
I hope so much.
That would be amazing.
It would be.
Now hold on. I gotta do that voice. You remember the? I don't know if you've seen this, but you know on how there's animations on YouTube. One of them is of unicorns talking to another one. There's two girly voice unicorns, and then there's one that's named Charlie that's really bored with them.
Yeah.
And they're like, "Charlie, you're going Candy Mountain." That's basically the voice I'm gonna be doing.
Oh, damn it, that's him! That's Azami. He's the Minx impression, I think. Oh, well, I think that you need to be more careful. Like,
I don't think that was it.
Yeah, it was. I know it was.
The magical candy from the pocket of an old lady from Osaka. So a young man from Osaka can do too.
Say all around. I love how his voice overly cracks.
Hold on, be right back. My mom's phone is ringing.
Okay, everyone, here's the plan. When she gets back, we abduct her, and then we force her inside this world, and we have to make her choose a pigeon to fuck. Yeah, that's the plan. Okay, I'll just do this voice right now. Good day to you, Babu! God damn, my voice is cracking from doing that voice. I need to tone my Markiplier impression. Get my voice a little bit not used to being deep. Mm-hmm. Gadada, gadada, you look like a guitar.
Oh, now she is literally holding my hand hostage.
Okay.
Sorry about that. My mom's friend was calling her while she was asleep, and I had to go make sure she actually woke up.
I kinda have to play this with my left hand now. My dog is keeping my right hand hostage.
Good day to you, Abu!
Oh, that's me, goddammit.
I think it's time to close up. Would you care for something later? It won't be as good after sitting overnight.
Is there any Tanjiro left? What's that?
Of course! Here you are!
Ooh. That looks tasty.
That actually does.
Mmm! Tanjiro from a fancy cup is the best. Mmm! By the way, Mr.
Oh my god, that reminds me so much of a movie I saw with my mother today. And it was just like, this girl, she's saying how a lot of women have to fake orgasm. And then he's like, yeah, but they never do it with me. And then she's like, and they're eating in a restaurant.
Was that when Harry met Sally?
And it was just like, oh, and she's faking the orgasm right in
front. That's when Harry met Sally.
It was hilarious. And then it's just like the old lady's like, yeah, I'll have what she's having.
I remember that movie. My mom loves that movie so much. So literally anytime my mom gets a chance, she puts that movie on and I have to sit in the living room watching it. It is hysterical.
It is. Anyway, okay. So go.
All of you go out. All of you who haven't watched older films, go watch it right now. Stop watching Ant Farm.
Yeah, fuckers.
Yes, I'm gonna do that.
I actually don't watch, like, anything really from Disney.
I know.
I actually don't. Why know what I watch?
What?
I watch a magical program called YouTube. Mostly because my satellite is not hooked up. Mostly because my satellite is broken in my room.
So, that's not good.
Hey, no, that just means I get full-on entertainment whenever I want, because I can go on Netflix on my Xbox, bing, bang, boom, I'm done. I'm good for life.
Oh, that's true.
Okay, anyways, go.
By the way, Mr. Ken?
Yes, I am Ken. Not Cinnamon Toast Ken, you fucker. I don't know why I did that, but go.
Mr. Rabbit comes here every day, right?
He does, yes.
I wonder what he does. Is he a night security guard or something?
A chauffeur, apparently. He's generally out all night. He likes to come in here to relax before work.
Word. Who works at night?
There are those among us parrots who prefer the night. The moon is wonderfully calming on clear nights.
Except for rape victims. I'm sorry, I had to.
Babu is renowned for being a very careful and reliable driver.
And here I took him for the time to go wild behind the wheel. Because he probably does, and then he never gets any more customers.
No, they just said he was a really good driver.
I haven't met another careful driver recently.
Since when did you meet a driver? Oh, the guy on the bike that took her home.
Yeah. Yep. Except that was a female.
Well, whatever.
Today is my day as a
receptionist. That's the word.
There's no birdie here. As usual, maybe I should work on the newspaper. And then Nageki is going to be in the corner behind his books. Nageki? Yes?
No, it's Shia.
Yeah, I know. Yes? Do you have a minute? What is it? Wanna write a book review? I'm working on the library newspaper and there's a corner open, so I thought... Can't you write one yourself? Because, I mean, you're a girl. You should be able to do this on your own. Or are you one of those that depends on others? That's being a real bitch. I'm always writing them! We never get submissions, and so the book reviews are just turning into our personal soapbox. Soapbox. Perhaps it would be better to remove them from the paper. My thoughts exactly. I'd like to see how you'd write one, though. It doesn't have to be very long, either. I'll write one later. Leave the paper there.
Watch, and he's like, turns out to be the best writer in the history of the world.
Oh my god, that would be amazing. Yay! Thank you!
That'd be fucking awesome. He's like freshman, and we just like give this man an Oscar for writing a book.
I think that's everything for September issue. What? It's August.
I don't know, maybe it's like for the September issue, like we write it a month ahead.
Oh, that's actually very clever. We should do that.
Oh, because I'm smart and I can think like that, bitch. A witch, or Mitch, or Kitch, or Ditch, and Nitch, and Mitch, and Katata.
Katata?
Go ahead. I'm waiting. I'm waiting for Avenger to get on a game so I can ruin his recording. Oops. Did you just lose visual?
No, I can still see.
Okay. Now, continue, please.
I think that's everything for the September issue. Whee! Although you did just readjust your recording thing. Ida.
Yeah?
The recording? The red lines?
Yeah. They're off. No, that's the ones for Skype.
Oh.
I use then. Fraps. See, that's right here.
Okay. I'm sorry.
We're in, like, five different states away, so we need to do this over Skype. But it's still pretty fun.
Yep. One more week until the end of August. There you go. There you go, pal. I guess my summer job is over. I'll miss this place because
thank
for some
for
reason
everything.
I like heading.
Thank you, Miss Lena. It's been a pleasure to pleasure you. I mean, what? Goodbye. Awkward.
Likewise, thank you for everything, Mr. Ken. I think I'll be back here sometime as a customer.
You're retiring early.
You.
Oh. Grammar error. Grammar error! Miss Lena is what? I am getting confused by that. Miss Lena is a student and so must return to her studies with the turning of the leaves.
I haven't even finished half my summer homework.
Why an emoticon? That's a happy, like, emoticon.
That's like happy and surprised at the same time.
Yay! It's like I have finished half my summer homework. Yes!
Like, that might just be surprised. I don't know.
I don't know. I thought I was always happy and surprised because, like, the eyes are, like...
happy, yeah. And then the mouth says surprise.
Yeah, so.
Maybe she had a surprise. Surprise.
Fuck, it's Inception. We have to go deeper. Oh my god, lost half in 1 week. I reckon you'll do just fine. Gonna feel real lonely without you later. Please, can something go nowhere? Naturally not. Naturally not. Thank you.